Good afternoon, Foundation staff. This is Level 4 researcher Theron Sherman, and today's broadcast illustrates... well, I don't know what it illustrates. We're talking about SCP-5665. Object class, Keter. Special containment procedures. Safe containment of SCP-5665 instances is unviable due to their tendency to spontaneously combust. Due to this, containment efforts ought to be focused on spreading disinformation regarding the existence of the anomaly and preventing discovery by the public. Description. SCP-5665 is an anomalous variant of dairy cow, capable of producing massive amounts of methane within their digestive system through an unknown source. Additionally, they can expel this gas through their anuses and ignite it, presumably using an unidentified flame-producing organ located within the lower digestive system. SCP-5665 instances are able to move in the same manner as a non-anomalous cow. However, they have been observed to instead favor propelling themselves via combustion of their anomalous flatulence. Despite the high temperatures and pressures SCP-5665 are subjected to, they appear to be unaffected physically by this method of transportation. SCP-5665 generally exist in herds of between 5 and 10 instances, and are able to reproduce using the same methods as mundane cattle. Analysis of tissue gathered from deceased instances reveals that female instances are capable of producing non-anomalous milk. Instances also require a similar amount of food and drink to standard cattle. Attempts to contain or otherwise intentionally restrict the movement of SCP-5665 instances have invariably resulted in the spontaneous combustion of the entity, often causing massive collateral damage or, if additional instances are in close proximity, chain reactions. Due to this, accurate observations or analysis of SCP-5665 instances on a small scale are functionally impossible. Addendum 5665.001, Incident May 26, 2020. At 0900 hours 46 minutes, a large congregation of approximately 40 SCP-5665 instances formed over a field in Cornwall, England. This collection attempted to attach themselves together using legs and tails before simultaneously beginning to produce explosive flatulence. This propelled the entities upwards at a rapidly accelerating rate, which reached speeds in excess of Earth's escape velocity. The group of SCP-5665 instances is believed to be traveling in a direction that will cause it to make contact with the moon on June 2nd, 2020. Well, hey diddle diddle, am I right? You get it? Because the cows jumped over the moon? Alright staff, that ends our broadcast. Use your Foundation encrypted YouTube account to like, comment, and subscribe, and hit the bell, and support our broadcast at patreon.com/site42.